My name is Karen Giovaniello, and I'm president of the Quincy Art Association. And I'm here to tell you about our volunteer art show exhibit that we're having up at the Thomas Crane Library. It's a members-only show, and we're making a few changes this year. For many, many years that the event has taken place at the library, we always exhibited in the Coletti Reading Room. However, not anymore, because why? They needed the space for books. Can you just imagine? So we'll be down in the atrium. Now our show starts May 2nd, and it continues right on into May 30th. And on the 16th, which is a Saturday, we'll actually host our winner's reception, and it's invitation, but please feel free to stop by if you'd like to, because it's a fun event. We have some refreshments, you get to meet the artists, and the good thing about this year is when we have our reception, it will be in the same area the artwork is. So we can get folks in there, get them chit-chatting, they can see the artwork all at the same time instead of back and forth, back and forth. So we're looking forward to a good show. This year we have increased the number of entries that each artist can submit. In the past, we only accepted one per artist, but this year we changed it to three, and we think that will increase our volume. And now that we have control over the number of pieces we can have because of using our panels, we'll see. I expect it to be a larger show than usual. So we're very excited about that. As far as our artwork goes, we should have a pretty good mix. We always seem to have at least one or two sculptures which are standalone on their own pedestal. And that's great, because that usually spawns a good amount of people, because they're interested, and we'll have information there so that folks can find out, you know, if they're eligible to take these classes. We have oils, we'll have pastels, we'll have acrylic, we'll have photography, and mixed media. We don't often have a theme. We go sort of free form, because we like our artists to be able to use their own imagination. Some of them actually do create a separate piece just for this show, whereas others may take one, I haven't shown this one before in Quincy, so I'll use this one. So I think we'll have a very, very good selection. We do give prizes. We give monetary prizes and, of course, ribbons. And it's up to the judge that will determine if we have enough entries in each medium, because it depends. We might be heavier in the oil and acrylics than we are in photography. So what we do is we may bundle things together if necessary, so that everybody has an opportunity to not only get judged, but perhaps receive an award. To find out more about our association, please check our website, which is www.quincyartma.org. With all the visitors that I'm anticipating, I'm hoping that they develop a huge interest in the Quincy Art Association and either call us or email us, check out our website, and I hope that they see something that catches their eye.